Hamilton man. Randolph Scott and Tremell Jones are both indicted on murder and aggravated robbery charges. Antonio McIntosh has been indicted on those counts as well as having weapons under disability. The men are accused of shooting and killing Ollie Sales. Sales was found inside his apartment on Sirena Drive December 5th. Sales later died at the hospital. All three suspects remain locked up tonight.